welcome everybody to the O-Rena, now the OU Credit Union O-Rena, for tonight's matchup of men's basketball between the Oakland University Golden Grizzlies and the Walsh University Cavaliers. Right here on WXOU Sports, my name is Giovanni Moceri, and to my side here for color commentary is Jacob Virostick, and we thank you for joining us on WXOU Sports to get the basketball season started. Now, Jacob, introduce everybody to Walsh University. Who are the Cavaliers?
Yeah, Walsh University out of the GMAC Conference. Small school. They are not to be messed with, though. Coming with a 20-9 record last year. Their loss, last loss of the year, coming to Malone University. Now, Walsh University did win the GMAC regular season conference championship last year. So, and then they won it in 2022 again. So back-to-back years, they won their regular season conference. They are not to be messed with a small school at that. They are a formidable opponent for Oakland. Very good school, and we'll see what they do here today.
And it's very exciting to see the O-Rena back in action for men's basketball season. It's the hot ticket at Oakland University to see everybody back, even for a simple exhibition game, to have this kind of crowd, noise, and atmosphere is what the O-Rena is known for. And we're very happy to be here as well. Now to get you your starting lineups for the Cavaliers, we have number 1, Mitchell, number 3, Murray, number 14, McHale, number 22, Walker, and 23, Odo. And for the Golden Grizzlies, your starting lineup, number 0, Rocket Watts, number 2, Chris Conway, number 3, Jack Golkey, number 4, Trey Townsend, and number 10, DQ Cole. And we got plenty of new Golden Grizzlies on the squad this year, so we're going to be introducing you to them throughout the broadcast. But right now, we are getting ready for tip-off here in the O-Rena on the blacktop. We thank you very much for joining us and for joining us for the rest of the basketball season right here on WXOU Sports. Now the whistle is blown. Chris Conway in the middle there gets a tip to Trey Townsend. And we are underway. Rocket Watts now has the ball at the top of the key. Goes now to the right wing. Hands it off to Jack Golkey, who goes now up the middle. Now back to the right corner to Rocket Watts. Conway in the paint. Battles through. Up and over. No good. Rebounded by the Cavaliers.
I just missed that one by a little bit.
Otto with the rebound. And now it is in the hands of the Cavaliers. Murray running the show at the top of the key. Guarded by Cole. Goes back and forth between Murray and Mitchell. Back now to Mitchell on the left wing. Brings it to the top of the key to Mitchell. Mitchell now passes it to the right wing for a three. No good, but a tough rebound by the Cavaliers to get it back into the paint. Up and over. Still battling for possession, and the Golden Grizzlies get it back. Still no score.
Great defense by the Golden Grizzlies right there. Ready to get the rebound.
Jack Golkey now the left wing brings it to DQ Cole. At the top of the key. Brings it now to Rocket Watts. Back to Golkey. Golkey on the left wing. Gives it to Townsend. Whips it around to Watts at the top of the key. He goes down the lane to the left side. High floater. No good. Rebounded by the Cavaliers.
Good again. Movement by the Golden Grizzlies right there. Way to move the ball around.
Murray with control. Hands it to McHale in the left in the right corner for three. No good. And it's now back to the Golden Grizzlies battling for the first points of the game. Cole now with it. Gives it to Conway in the paint on the right side. Battles through. And a travel called on Conway.
First game of the year. Going to get those jitters out. A little rusty. It's going to happen all game.
And associate head coach Jeff Smith gives some advice to the Conway man. Now back to the Cavaliers by Mitchell on the Grizzly logo, guarded closely by Cole. Passes it now to Otto. Otto back to Murray. Murray swings around to the right side. Shot clock at 12. Cavaliers looking now to the right corner. Fakes the shot, passes it down the middle. Gives it to Walker. Walker then whips it around. Now we're at the top of the key. To the left corner. Shot clock one. And no shot off in time. The Golden Grizzlies pressing them at all corners.
Phenomenal defense with the Golden Grizzlies once again. Pressuring them. Trying to get the ball away from the center. Not able to get a shot off of the Cavaliers. Great job by the Oakland defense.
18:07 left. Still scoreless on the black top here. Ball inbounded by Watts to Cole. Cole now gives it back to Watts. Now on the left wing. Challenging the Cavaliers. Swings it over to Townsend. Townsend comes up the middle. Takes a shot. Hesitates. Floater is good to start the scoring.
Good fadeaway shot there by Townsend. First points of the game for Oakland and the whole team overall.
2-0, 7:45 in the game. 3-point on the left wing for the Cavaliers is no good and rebounded by the Grizzlies. They come back now with momentum. Cole on the left side. Cole gets it to Golkey for three. Just off the heel. Rebounded by Townsend. Still on the left side. Whips it to Watts. Wide open for three at the top. No good. Cavaliers get it. Walker on the rebound.
Rocket Watch just missed that. You know he's going to want that one back. Just missed that ball.
Mitchell to Murray and then back to Mitchell. Mitchell gives it to Mikhail in the corner, and they're passing around looking for some open space in this Oakland zone. Mitchell's got it. Now to Murray for three. Is good. Cavaliers get the lead 3-2.
Good shot there by the guard, Logan Murray. Phenomenal three-point shot right on the money.
17 minutes in the first half here in the arena. Townsend now has it on the right wing. Takes it now to his right side. Cavaliers going for a steal, but Townsend keeps the hold on the ball. DQ Cole for three. Just rims out. Walker on the rebound.
Just in and out of that one. That was close call.
2-3, 16:45. Walsh lead. Rocker Watts guarding the Cavalier closely. Now to the right corner. Finds some open space to Mitchell. Mitchell for three. No good. Rebounded by Conway. Back into the hands of the Grizzlies. Cole comes with it. Now to Watts, the right wing. Pass it off to Townsend down in the middle. And a left-handed finish will be good for the Golden Grizzlies.
Great move by Townsend. Getting his second points of the game. Phenomenal job by him.
4-3. Golden Grizzlies lead now. 22 on the shot clock. They give it to Walker on the right side. Brings it back to Mikhail. Mikhail dumps it off to Walker again. Just a bit too high off the glass, but he gets his own rebound. Walker tries to put it back in, and then Conway's there to snatch it.
Great job by the Golden Grizzlies defense right now.
The Grizzlies come back with speed. Rocket taking it all the way on the left side for a missed shot, and now back in the hands of the Cavaliers. Cavaliers take it, and a travel called on Logan Murray.
Fast-paced game so far we got here. Great defense by both teams. That shot by Rocket Watch just missing its mark. You know he's going to want that one back. He's going to keep trying all game for that.
And now we have a timeout here for the team right now. The score is 4-3, and we're going to take a break here on WXOU for this media timeout. We'll be right back to the Blacktop. Score now 4-3 with 15:48 left to go in the game. We'll be right back. Score still 4-3, 15:23 in the first half here. Cavaliers got it. Now in the hands of number 21, Garrison Kessler, who makes his appearance on the Blacktop. Kessler's got it guarded tightly by Tone Hunter. And they're looking for some open space. The Cavaliers, with the shot clock winding down, now at 10. Find some space in the middle for Mitchell, who gets the easy layup.
Good ball move by the Cavaliers right there. They just couldn't find the mark there for the Golden Grizzlies defense. They found their way through, and they got through there.
Score now 5-4. Cavaliers lead, 14:50 left to go in the first half. Townsend's got it on the left wing. He takes it up the middle all by himself. The ball is stripped away before the whistle is blown. That's going to be on Cavaliers number one, Kobe Mitchell, and that's going to give Trey Townsend his first set of free throws of the season, or at least of the exhibition season, we'll say.
Trey Townsend, the junior forward, looking to make some points here.
And the homegrown kid from Oxford, Michigan. Both parents have played at Oakland University. Always great to see him back in the arena.
Phenomenal player. We'll see if he makes a second shot here.
Shot is up. Shot is in. 2 of 2 for Trey Townsend. Score now 6-5. Golden Grizzlies lead. Tone Hunter playing some tight defense as the Cavaliers travel cross half court. An attempted steal by Hunter over pursues, and that's going to give the Cavaliers some space. The three-pointer from the right wing is good for Kobe Mitchell.
Kobe Mitchell with some great skills there to shake the defender off of, making a nice three-pointer there.
Tone Hunter coming in with speed. Gives it to Polk from the top of the key for three. Just hits the heel. Score 8-6. Cavaliers lead 14-20 in the first half. Mitchell's got it. Gives it to Kessler. Kessler trying to get around Hunter here. Can't find some open space here. 18 on the shot clock here. Otto looking for a shot himself, and Kobe Mitchell will come by with the floater up the middle for 2 points for the Cavaliers. Golden Grizzlies now got it. Golkey's got it. Price on the right wing. Looking for some open space here. Backs into his defender. Gets it to Townsend. Sweeping across. Now at the top. Fumbles the ball. Now to the left side. And ball almost stolen by Kessler. An aggressive bump to accompany it will draw a whistle.
Looks like it was a push there by Kessler. Looking a little physical. Can't do that.
And that's going to give the Grizzlies a throw-in. Or rather, an inbound pass. We're seeing Nick Smith come in for Zach Otto before the ball is inbounded. Golkey's got it. Gets it to Osei Price. and then to Hunter on the left side. Hunter looking for some space here. Now in the left corner. Finds Price looking for some space here. Townsend at the top. Townsend going, tries to go up the middle, fakes a shot, gives it to Price. Price at the top of the key for three. Bounces off the heel sky high, does not land in. And that's going to be out of bounds for the Cavaliers inbound. Oakland. Score now 10-6, Cavaliers
Oakland,
lead.
Oakland not making their three-point shots just yet here. Shaking off some rust, no doubt. They're trying to make some adjustments right now, so we'll see what they do.
Cavaliers got a left elbow shot for Kessler. Is good, and the Cavaliers are now up 12-6 over the Golden Grizzlies.
This team is no doubt here to play and here ready to play, so it's good to see that.
Some threats into GMAC is the Cavaliers. Tone Hunter's got it, looking for some space by himself. Gives it now to Price, who crosses over to the left side. Then to Townsend. From the left wing for three, air balls it. Polk's able to get it back inbounds. And the last touch was on the Cavaliers.
Good effort there by Polk to get the ball back in the inbounds. So now the Golden Grizzlies retain possession, looking to try and score here.
Isaiah Jones and DQ Cole come in for Jack Golke and Trey Townsend. 12-6, Cavaliers lead. Golden Grizzlies have it in the Cavaliers area. Cole's now got it to Price at the top, directing traffic. Seven on the shot clock here. Golden Grizzlies got to get this one off quick. Dumps off to Polk in the middle, and the ball is stripped out. Millen Square races up the court before getting caught in a bunch of Grizzlies. And it's going to draw a whistle on Cooper, on Isaiah Jones.
Walsh University is moving the ball well right now, exploiting that Oakland defense. So they're up 12-6 right now. They definitely know what they're doing right now, keeping up a good tempo. They're looking to keep that up here in a minute.
Conway comes in for Polk, and Carter comes in now for the Cavaliers. Cavaliers now top of the key in the hands of Kessler. From Kessler now to Carter. Cavaliers looking for some space here, some back and forth passing. Now on the right side for three. Hits off the heel, shot by Square. And a ball fumbling just in front of the Oakland coaching staff there. Campy had no reaction. He knew what was going to happen. He knew they weren't going to crash into him.
The season veteran knows what's going on around here.
Head coach for the Golden Grizzlies, Greg Campy, has now started his 40th season as the Golden Grizzlies head coach. And DQ Cole goes up the middle on the left side for a high-flying layup. Does not get it. Has some contact with it. And that's going to be a foul on Square to give free throws now to Cole.
Cole's looking to capitalize this opportunity. He hit the ground pretty hard there, so good to see he was okay there. So he's going to shoot his first of two right here.
The O's are up in the student section, the Grizz gang. O's are up. Shot is up. Shot is no good. Off the heel for Cole.
Just missed the ball. Just missed his mark a little bit there. Very uncharacteristic of him, so we'll see what he does here.
Some words from Campy to Hunter after the foul. Cole misses his second free throw. Score still 12-6 with just over 12 minutes left to go in the first half here. Cavaliers have a six-point lead. Ball's in hand to Kessler. Shakes off Cole on the right side. Tipped pass from the Cavaliers off the hands of Oakland. And that's going to bring us to a media timeout here. So this is not the game that we were expecting coming into an Oakland-hosted exhibition game, Jacob. Now, was it?
No, not at all. We know that Walsh University, great formidable opponent, but they are moving the ball well against the Golden Grizzlies defense. I know Greg Campy is now in the timeout right here looking to make some adjustments, see what they're doing wrong. Oakland has missed some shots here, very uncharacteristic of them, missing some three-pointers, the free throws they just missed there by Cole. So we'll see what they come up with coming out of the timeout with the adjustments. But Walsh University, moving the ball very well. They are very shifty, great athletes with Colby Mitchell and Logan Murray. They are, like I said, formidable opponents coming out of the GMAC. So it's no doubt that they're showing Oakland some competition here at the first game of the season.
And definitely, and the zone defense of Greg Campy is one that does take a little bit of time for especially the new guys to learn. And there's been quite a refresh of the roster. We've seen a lot of new faces and some returning from a red shirt. We're seeing Cooper Craggs. He's dressed for this game and was redshirted last year. And obviously the additions of Cole, of Hunter, of Polk, and many more. We'll introduce you to them as they appear throughout the broadcast. But it's looking like there's been some trouble there with the defense. And like you were mentioning, Walsh has been able to move the ball surprisingly well despite the Grizzlies being up close to them on defense. We saw Kessler, he was able to shake off Cole with a quick move here and there. So Walsh has been able to get and weave through the zone defense. So we'll see how the Golden Grizzlies respond coming out of this timeout.
Yeah, precisely. If you play a man too close in basketball, you're going to leave room to get around him. So that's the thing with man-to-man basketball up close there. You don't want to get too close because if you get outmaneuvered, there's no one behind you to help you out.
Trey Townsend leads the Golden Grizzlies with 6 points, but Kobe Mitchell leads the Cavaliers with 7, shooting 3 of 5, 1 of 3 from three, only with a single foul. And we are now returning to play here in the arena. We're now on the Oakland side, waiting for an inbound pass from the Cavaliers. Inbound is going to be taken by number 22, Brent Walker. Gives it to Kessler, hands it back off. And now they're coming up the middle on the right side. Now they shift to the right side. Now Nick Smith's got it. Gives it back to Carter. Carter back to Smith. Smith goes up the middle. Shot clock expires, but they get the offensive rebound. The Cavaliers still going at it before the Golden Grizzlies take it down. Hunter now dumps it to Townsend on the right side. Townsend looking for some open space. Gives it back to Hunter. Right wing. Shakes it up. Goes towards the middle. Mid-range. Shot is in for the Golden Grizzlies.
Good move there by Hunter. Some nice skills to get the shot off.
Score now 12-8. Cavaliers lead. Kessler's got it. Guarded by Osei. About to be double-teamed by Hunter. And an open lane for the Cavaliers. Floater no good. Shot by Carter. He's going to give it back to the Grizzlies. They come in a hurry. DQ to Hunter. Now at the top of the key. Now to Trey Townsend on the right side. He goes in. Looking for an open pass. It's starting to bump there with the Cavaliers defense. And a fadeaway shot bounces up and is in for the and one.
Good shot there by Townsend. Drawing another foul. 2 points and one more. That's good to see how the athlete like that.
Rocker Watts comes in for Tone Hunter. And some substitutions for the Cavaliers. Jacob Hogan comes out for... Could not quite see the substitution there. Millen Square comes out as well for the Cavaliers as we're waiting free throws from Trey Townsend. Score is now 12-10. We got 10:53 in the first half here. Trey looking to make that 2-point play an and one. Shot is up. Shot is no good. And Jacob, let me tell you something. The commentator's curse is real. I felt that one as soon as I said it. I got trapped in the commentary. But now we're back. 12-10. Still the score. Cavaliers got it. Mitchell with it. Mitchell distributing the ball. Has it back to him. Guarded by Cole. Looking for some open space. Kessler's got it. Guarded by Golkey. Kessler's looking for some space here. Dumps it off to Walker in the middle. And the layup is good. Score now 14-10. 10:25 left to go. Grizzlies already back on the other side. Townsend looking to go up the middle here. Ball fumble. Gives it to Conway. Bumping through. Shot is up. Shot is good for Chris Conway.
Great shot by Chris Conway getting the ball in. Now it's 14-12. Walsh.
Just about 10 minutes left to go in this half here. Cavaliers got a shot for three. Is no good for Kobe Mitchell. Offensive rebound by the Cavaliers. We'll put it back in. 16-12.
Nice offensive rebound right there by the Cavaliers.
9:50 in the first half here. 16-12. Walsh lead. Grizzlies got it now on the left side. Dump it off to Conway. Conway looking for some open space. Gets the ball stripped out. Back to the Cavaliers. Kobe Mitchell with it. And a layup guarded and blocked by Golkey. But the offensive rebound would be had by the Cavaliers to put it back in. Now 18-12, Cavaliers lead. Watts now has it. Golkey at the top of the key. Cole's now got it. Cole pushing on the right side. Back to Townsend, then whips it to the left side. Now two... Rocket Watts. Back to Townsend. Townsend looking for some open space. Mid-range is good for Trey Townsend.
Trey Townsend, no doubt so far, leading the team in points. Great shot by him in the mid-range jumper.
14-18. Walsh still leads. Kessler's got the ball, gives it to Mitchell. Mitchell over to Walker on the left side, guarded by Conway and Cole. Now Cole picks him up. Mitchell's got it. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Kessler's got it on the left side. Gives it to Mitchell. Mitchell and then finds Walker again, battling with Trey Townsend. Goes up and good for the layup amidst the tight defense from Trey Townsend, scoring now 20-14.
They're just finding a way to score some points right there in the key there. So Oakland's going to make some adjustments down there in the point.
Golkey fakes a shot from three. Fakes another one. Gives it to Cole. Cole whips it all the way to Rocket Watts. Open for three. Is good for three.
Great shot by number zero, Rocket Watts, a transfer from Mississippi State. Great shot for him right there on the three-point line.
That's a three-pointer for Rocket Watts. One of the first ones for the Golden Grizzlies. Score now 20-17. 8:09 on the clock here. Out of bounds. Going to be inbounded for the Cavaliers. Aiden Carter set to take it. Logan Murray substituted for... forgive me, the substitutions are hard to see, but we're back to action now on the blacktop. 15 on the shot clock. Cavaliers got it. Mitchell gives it. And now it's Otto. Dumps it off to the middle to Walker. Walker's shot is swatted by Chris Conway all over him, but Walker is still able to get around Conway. 22-17, Cavaliers lead.
That's the third time Walker's been able to do that down low. The big man just pounds his way in and gets the layup in.
Walker having a great game. Conway's got it. He gets one in with revenge. 22-19, 7.5 left to go in the first half. Cavaliers being guarded by Rocket Watts just before the Grizzly logo. They now have control of it. Logan Murray with it, directing traffic. Guarded by Golkey. Trey Townsend looking for the steal on the pass, over pursues. Now in the hands of Otto. Otto to Mitchell for three. No good. Rockets got it. And some contact after the rebound. It's going to draw the foul. And now that is going to bring us to a timeout here on the blacktop. Again, the lead is a little bit diminished now. Score is 22-19. Oakland only down by three, but Walsh is really making their presence known and showing that they are not the team to be messed with. Like you were saying before, Jacob, talk to me about it.
So they're a really physical team. You know, they're not here, you know, putter around. They're very physical, as we just saw. Walker, three times now, got down there in the paint. Got swatted once. Okay, he's not going to take that. He's going to go up there for a layup. He's not scared. He's going to make those points count. So this team is very physical. They're not scared to play up to the competition. So this team, you know, if they're going to get their hands dirty, they will. We saw that with Walker. He got down there, strong guy, was swatted once, but then one more time went out there for the layup, and he got it.
Walker currently 3 of 7 from the field with 6 points. That is second on the Cavaliers. Second to Mitchell with 7 points. 3 of 7 from the field, 1 of 5 from three. But it's been an impressive performance so far by the Cavaliers. And you got to imagine head coach Jeff Young is very happy with the performance so far on the road to start the season against an opponent that was supposed to be, you know, this is exhibition. These games are usually scheduled with a lesser team coming in to give the home team a little bit of practice.
That's correct, yeah.
You know, get some motion in the legs a little bit. But this is quite the surprise to at least our expectations so far. Well done by the Cavaliers so far.
That is true. There is still a whole lot of it's still early in the game. But it is, you know, it's good to see Walsh University coming out and playing tough, playing physical, playing fast. Not backing down from the Golden Grizzlies here from the Horizon League. So, Walsh University, like I said last year, very tough, phenomenal team, had a great record. They are a physical team. They have a lot of good athletes in the team. Like I said, Walker, strong guy. They're not afraid to back down the paint there. If they get swatted once, you know they're going to come back for more.
And coming back for more is the Golden Grizzlies coming out of this timeout. Score is 22-19. Golden Grizzlies getting ready to rebound. It looks like DQ Cole is going to be set to take it. And we're back in action here. 7:06 on the clock. Golden Grizzlies down by three. Rocket getting some direction from Campy. Rocket now being this season without Jalen Moore being shifted to the point guard position. Gives it to Townsend. Townsend sweeps it across the goal key for three. is good, and the game is now tied up.
Great shot by Goku right there with the fadeaway three. Great athlete.
Sorry, you've heard his name. 4-3 by PA announcer Kevin Beers. Cavaliers got it. Now up the middle, some big contact. Earlier in the play, Campy wasn't happy about it not being called, but now a whistle is blown.
Yeah, that was right in front of us. Tough physical action.
And it looks like a technical foul is going to be called. The Oakland bench actually being called for that technical foul. Their uproar in reaction to the physical contact seems to be what sparked such an emotional reaction.
Definitely some confusion going on as he missed the first free throw there for the Cavaliers. So, looked like there was some a bit of contact, though, in front of us there, though, as Colby Mitchell makes his second one, missing the first. So now they're going to reset. Cavaliers are going to get the ball back, making one of the free throws with 23-22, Walsh University with 6 minutes and 37 seconds to go. Walsh going to pass here to the left. 22 for Walsh with a tough layup. Comes up a little bit short. Oakland's going to get it back as they drive down the court. Golkey with the ball. Keeps it. Gives it to DK Cole with the pass to Townsend. Rocket Watts has the ball now at the top of the key.
The Oakland chance roaring through the Grizz gang here. Oakland's got it. Jack Golkey now on the right side. Looking for some open space. Up the middle. Cooper Craggs now entering the game for the Golden Grizzlies. Back now to the Cavaliers. Murray's got it. Murray surrounded by Grizzlies here. Gives it to Mitchell. Mitchell back to Murray for three. Just off the front rim, but Walker rebounds it against Cooper Craggs. Whistle is blown. That's going to be on Craggs. A little bit too much for the referee's liking.
And there's Walker again getting physical with the paint. Now afraid to get dirty. Good rebound and drawing the foul there for Walker.
And it's going to be an inbound pass for the Cavaliers on the Oakland side. And a pass inside is going to be intercepted by the Golden Grizzlies. DQ Cole's got it. Scores 23-22. Get it to Townsend. Going up the middle. Left elbow. Jump shot is no good. Craggs on the rebound. Gets it to Hunter. Hunter looking for space here. 18 seconds on the shot clock. Hunter brings it back up to the top. Traffic being directed. Waiting for some motion. Hunter to Golkey. Pass almost intercepted. Gets it to Townsend. 5 seconds on the shot clock. And looking for Craggs in the middle. Pass is going to be tipped and out of bounds.
Townsend was looking for Craggs there in the middle. Just missed that pass off a little bit. A little over his head. Now the Cavaliers are getting the ball back with 23-22 to go here in the first with 5:21 remaining.
Cavaliers now got it. Going to be on the left side. We see Elias Lewis come in to the game for the Cavaliers. He's back to Kessler on the left side. Still at the top, looking to get within the three-point line. They do. And a jump shot from Otto will go through. 25-22. Cavaliers lead, less than five to go in the first half. And then Hunter comes down with speed. Ball swatted out and now out of bounds at the Walsh baseline.
He just lost possession there. Couldn't control the ball.
Cavaliers got it back. Garrison Kessler guarded by DQ Cole. From Kessler to Otto. Otto looking for some space here to Mitchell. Top of the key for three. Is good for the Cavaliers.
Great shot there by Colby Mitchell. Walsh University shooting the ball really well here in the first quarter.
Currently, they are 39% from the field. They're 20% from three, but it's looking to add up. 28-22, Cavaliers lead. Townsend looking to work in the paint there. And number 32, Jacob Hogan for the Cavaliers called.
And that's another shooting foul there at Townsend drawn. It's pretty good to see.
Townsend for his free throws here. Number four from Oxford, one of the leaders on this team. And in the preseason Horizon League polls, was voted a preseason first team All-Horizon League. The only Golden Grizzly set to be in the first or second team in the preseason polls. And Townsend looking to live up to that. Makes one of his free throws. Score now 28-23. 4:15 left to go in the first half. Clock is winding down for half one. Cavaliers got it. Kessler with the ball. Guarded by Hunter. Hunter being sticky with him. Lewis with the ball. Gives it back to Kessler. Kessler to Lewis on the left side. Shot clock winding down. 9 seconds on the clock. Campy's not happy. For the corner, three. No good for Lewis. And that's going to give it back to the Golden Grizzlies. Hunter with speed. Resets the possession now to Townsend up the middle. He's trying to barrel through all the Cavaliers. Bounces it out. Now to Golkey in the left corner for three. No good, just off the heel.
Good ball movement by Oakland right there, but they just missed the mark with that shot right there by Golkey.
Cavaliers now got it. Going up the middle. Mitchell loses the ball back to the Grizzlies. Hunter's got it. What's he going to do with it? Looking for cracks. Fakes it now to Golkey for three. No good, but a dunk for the rebound with Trey Townsend.
What a great job by Trey Townsend finishing that missed shot there by Golkey. Phenomenal dunk.
They're going to use that highlight all season long. You just know it. Score now 28-25. Walsh still with the lead. They got it. Right wing for three is good by Mitchell to respond to the highlight reel from the Golden Grizzlies. Score now 31-25.
Another great shot by Mitchell right there. He is a dangerous three-point shooter we've seen so far.
Less than 3 minutes left to go. Golden Grizzlies got it. Hunter holds it still. Townsend now right mid-range. Gives it back to Hunter. Now top of the key with Golkey. Golkey goes to his right. Looking for a passing lane here. 9 seconds on the shot clock here. Now to the left corner for three. Airballed by the Golden Grizzlies. Shot by Hunter. Townsend back up the middle for the offensive rebound. Doesn't get it in. The Cavaliers come now with speed. Kessler's got it. It's one-on-one with Golkey. Up. Bank shot. Rebounded by Cooper Cragg. Score still 31-25. Just over 2 minutes left to go. Hunter tries to go through the big bodies of the Cavaliers. Loses the ball and the whistle's blown. And that's going to bring us to a timeout. At 2:12 on the clock here. Walsh up now by 6, 31-25. Golden Grizzlies at home are looking to cut into this lead. Jacob, what are we watching here?
We're watching Walsh University move the ball well. They're playing great defense. Oakland, I don't want to say it, but is a little sloppy with the ball down there in the key. Moving the ball, a little miscommunication there with Trey Townsend in the pass. But Walsh University, like I just said, they are here to play. They can shoot the ball. Kobe Mitchell, another great three-point shooter we just saw there. He's had two back-to-back three-point shots. Walker, good interior guy, physical. This team is a good athletic team. They move the ball well. They shoot the ball well. That's why they won the regular season conference championship last year. So we're seeing a team, I would say, evenly matched with Oakland. These two teams, first game of the year, they both move the ball well, both good defense, both have good three-point shooters. So Walsh University right now is moving the ball well overall, and they're playing more physical, I would say, in the trenches, I would say. Down there in the low, they're not giving up on chances, they're not giving up on opportunities. So we're seeing two teams battling for it out.
Yeah, we've been seeing some of those battles underneath the Oakland basket. Walker, especially the main guy up the middle there, either guarded by Craggs, by Townsend, by Conway. And it's been a battle for those offensive rebounds. It's been just about an even match, but in an exhibition game, you wouldn't expect it to be such an even match.
Well, this is the first game for all of them, for all the coaches, for all the players. So they're still figuring things out, how to run their defense after a long offseason of playing, you know, getting new players up to speed. First game of the year, so it's not crazy to see these two teams bailing out. Oakland has a lot of new players with redshirt freshmen and freshmen overall. So no doubt in my mind that they're going to figure it out. But Walsh University is here to play. They are nothing to sneeze about.
And now we're going to be waiting for free throws for Tone Hunter, who was fouled trying to split two Cavaliers. Listen to Smooth Grooves with Mitch on WXOU. Chill music, cool vibes, and talk radio every Friday at 5, hosted by DJ Mitch. Experience Smooth Grooves with special guests live and enjoy the show. You can cool down with Mitch and listen to many more shows by tuning in live on WXOU.
Hunter made the first shot there. Looking to make a second right now.
Hunter is up. and down. And Jacob, the commentator's curse, has bit us once again.
We got to keep our mouth shut from now on when they're taking free throws.
What we always say here at WXOU is futures, what happens in the past does not indicate the future. And Tone Hunter with a big steal off of the pass at the top of the key will bring it all the way to the other side for an easy layup for the Golden Grizzlies.
Great way to jump the ball passing offense right there for Hunter. Way to finish on the lane.
Score now 31-28. Now in the hands of the Cavaliers. Otto's got it, guarded by Jones. Then gives it to Mitch, who gives it to Kessler. Kessler goes out up the middle, gives it back out to Mitchell for three. Is good for the Cavaliers.
And there he is again, Mitchell with a three-point shot. Walsh is moving the ball really well, so Oakland's got to come up with a way to stop that.
Mitchell now 3 of 7 from three. Tone Hunter's got it. A minute and a half left to go in the first half here. Score 34-28. Cavaliers lead. Craggs has got it up the middle. Gives it back to Osei on the outside. Osei looking for Hunter on the left corner. Ball's tipped, but still in the hands of Hunter, who does plenty up the middle, going up for the layup, and comes down on the floor hard.
Surprise, no call there from the referee. It was a tough fall.
And a batted pass by Craggs right in front of us at the media bench here.
We've had some close calls. I thought they were going to come over the table there for a minute.
You got to have your hands up and ready.
That is true.
So now inbound by the Cavaliers. Millen Square gives it to Kessler. Kessler now taking it to the right side. Now at the top, looking for some space here. He finds Otto, finds Mitchell. Now back at the top of the key with Kessler. Kessler looking for Nick Smith, who goes up for the floater. Shot rattles around the net, but no good. 35 seconds left in the first half here. Rocket with speed. A left-handed layup will be good for Rocket Watts.
Phenomenal job by the athlete Rocket Watts finishing in the lane there.
Score now 34-30. 25 seconds left to go. The last two possessions will be had now. Golden Grizzlies got it. 34-30. 20 seconds left to go. And a whistle is blown. And it looks like that's going to be a timeout by Oakland with 18 flat left to go in the first half here. Score now 34-30. Cavaliers still have the lead, but the Golden Grizzlies seem to be having a surge right now, have the momentum shift with the steal from Tone Hunter, and we are seeing some shots fall down for them. So, Jacob, with only 18 seconds left to go, most that can happen really is the Golden Grizzlies, they get another shot at it. They get within a single possession before going into halftime. But this has been a very surprising game so far. Walsh has been proving himself to be a worthy opponent for the Golden Grizzlies.
Yeah, this has been a good game overall for both teams. Walsh University, like I said, I will say it one more time. They're here to play. They're moving the ball well. They have great three-point shots. That steal there by Hunter, great athletic movement to kind of swing the momentum a little bit the Oakland's way. We'll see what they do here coming out of the timeout.
The Formula SAE team at Oakland University designs, builds, and tests Formula race cars annually. We'll get back to that in a minute there. But now 14 seconds. Now 10 seconds. Rock and Watts with the ball. 34-30. Golden Grizzlies with a four-point deficit. Conway at the top of the key. 5 seconds left to go to Townsend on the right side. Townsend floater is no good, and that's going to be the end of the first half here in the arena. This has been quite the exciting half so far. Walsh is now up 34-30 going into halftime, and the Golden Grizzlies need to be a little bit upset, a little bit frustrated, and have many things to be adjusted at halftime. And we're looking forward to seeing another wild second half of Golden Grizzlies basketball here.
That's true.
So for halftime, we're going to send it back to the studio. We thank you very much for listening to 88.3 FM WXOU for Golden Grizzlies basketball. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody, to the OU Credit Union Arena for men's basketball's exhibition match against the Walsh University Cavaliers. Score now 34-30 as we get into the second half here on WXOU Sports. I'm Giovanni Moceri alongside Jacob Virostick on the call for today. And Jacob, this has been an unexpected surge from the Walsh University Cavaliers, now up at halftime by four. Tell me through what we've missed in the first half.
So overall, Walsh University, the Cavaliers, they have been moving the ball really well down there in the paint. They're not afraid to get down dirty down there by the bucket. They've been shooting the ball well for three as well. They're 5 from 16, 31% from the three-point line. they are moving the ball really well there. They've been shooting the ball very accurate. However, for Oakland, they are 2 for 11 from 3-point, 18.2%. For a first half, that's normally what you don't want that at all. So overall, Walsh University moving the ball well. Great offensive effort by them so far.
And we are now back in action. Walsh with the ball now. It's Mitchell with it. Looking for square in the right corner. And a whistle's blown there. Not, don't believe it was a violation of some sorts. Trying to verify what
clock
was going on there.
Clock issue.
Nothing too bad. Everyone's at least behaving themselves. But simple time issue here. We'll stick with you. On WXOU, looks like we're going to be getting started in just a moment here.
The first game for everybody.
Exactly. Everyone here is getting a warm-up here. And anyways, back to action. 19 on the shot clock. We've got Walker with it. And there is still issues with the clock. We're going to stick with you here on WXOU. We're trying to figure out the issue here. And you know, in the meantime, both the coaching staffs are going to be taking this time to get our last few notes in from halftime and that. You know, some points that they wanted to emphasize during halftime. And
Looks like the shot clock wasn't running there.
So I called that the shot clock was 19, and then it must have not moved since.
Yeah, you got to have a shot clock running in basketball nowadays.
Unfortunately,
you need that.
Man. Shoot.
They don't have that in high school basketball here in Michigan. They do not have that. However, for college and NBA, they do.
To go looking at the first half stats here on WXOU Sports. Kobe Mitchell leads the floor with points with 17 as he is 6 of 11 and 4 of 9 from 3. He's made 1 of 2 of his free throws. We also got Garrison Kessler leading the floor in assists with 5. He is 1 of 2 from the floor with 3 defensive rebounds. Looking to the Golden Grizzlies, Trey Townsend, he leads the Grizzlies with 13 points and is 5 of 9 from the field and is 3 of 5 from his free throws. Turnover differential, Walsh with 7, Oakland with 6. And with any luck, we're back in action now here in the arena. Walsh has got it. Up from the left side, off the glass, no good. We'll go now back to the Golden Grizzlies. Rocket Watts with speed on the right side. Up with a jump shot that rattles in for 2.
Rocket Watts exploding down the court. Made a man stumble a little bit. Great job finishing with the ball there.
34-32, Golden Grizzlies got it now within 2. As Murray's got it at the top of the key. DQ Cole is playing defense on it. Some loud direction from the Oakland coaching staff. Now on the right side. Fake the 3-point. Now back to Walker. To Otto. Comes all around to square. And now a dump off in the middle to Walker. Is blocked by Trey Townsend.
Great, great strong block there by Trey Townsend. Even the clean block. Denying him for the basket. Now Oakland's going to get the ball back. Phenomenal drive by Townsend.
That came up from behind him. Walker didn't see him coming, and the ball went poop right out of his hands. I'm sure that's what it sounded like. Either way, 34-32, 19 left to go in now the game. Rocket Watts at the top of the key. Gets it to Golkey on the right wing for 3. Just spirals out. Townsend looking for the offensive rebound. Could not get a great hand on it, and it'll be out of bound. Walsh inbound.
Golkey has made a few of those shots like that today, fading away with a 3-point shot. Wasn't able to connect on that one.
Cavaliers now got it. It's Murray taking up the floor. Challenged by Cole. Cole sticking with him. Cavaliers now back to the left side. Murray with it. Campy thinks it's a travel. And then Walker's underneath the basket amongst the hesitation and just gets an easy dunk.
There's Walker again down low with a big finish.
36-32. Walsh lead. Golden Grizzlies now with it. Grizzlies now going to the left side here. Townsend to Conway up in the middle. Could not get the basket. And the Cavaliers are now flying now to the right side. Left wing for 3 is good for the Cavaliers.
And there's Mitchell again with a 3-point shot. He has been deadly by the 3-point line. There's another one for him.
Mitchell now with 20 points in the game. Score 39-32. Cavalier lead. 18:02 left to go in the game. Let me thank you for joining us on WXOU Sports for a presentation of men's basketball here in the OU Credit Union Arena.
It's been a great game so far.
It's been fantastic. Murray with the ball on the Grizzly logo. Challenge by Cole. Takes it to the left side. Back to Mitchell at the top of the key for three. Goes down and through. Nothing but net.
And once again, Mitchell, the three-point shot, he has been executing that three-point shot phenomenally so far. He gets 3 points out of that.
Coming out of half, he was 4 of 9, and that just adds to his total. Whistle blown as Rocket Watts goes up for the layup in the middle. And it's going to be a foul on the Cavaliers. That's going to be an inbound for the Golden Grizzlies. Rocket looking to inbound it to Golkey in the right corner for three. Just hits the front of the rim. Rebounded by Walker. Taken now down by Mitchell. Here's Square in the right corner. And the three goes down for Square. Score 45-32. Grizzlies down by 13.
Cavaliers shooting the three ball really well right now.
Rocket looking for an avenue. Gives it to Townsend on the left side. He's now the left elbow. Bashing with number 23, Otto. And then the fadeaway in the left side will go through for Townsend.
Great move by Townsend right there, getting the ball off.
45-34, 17 left to go in the game here. Murray with it on the left side, guarded by Watts. He finds Walker on the left baseline, guarded by Conway. Conway playing hard defense here. Blocks the shot from Walker, but Walker gets it back. Cavaliers got it. Here's Murray. Floater is no good. DQ Cole going for it against Walker. And it's going to be out of bounds. It's going to be Cavaliers ball. Tone Hunter subs in for Rocket Watts. Isaiah Jones now comes in for Trey Townsend.
We've seen that all game for Brent Walker. He's been physical down low in the paint right there, not letting anyone get the ball.
Inbound is Murray. Looking at the left corner for Mitchell. Trying to feed the hot hand. Gives it now to Square at the right wing. Now in the middle is Otto. Otto's jumper goes through, and it looks like it's going to be an and one.
Cavaliers are shooting the ball while the second half. They are now up 47-34. Big lead for the Cavaliers.
Chris Conway on the foul there. Hitting the arm on the way up for the shot. Cooper Craggs ready to come in for the Golden Grizzlies. Is allowed to. Comes in for Conway. And Zach Otto gets ready for his free throws. Sophomore from Green, Ohio. Into Green High School. His free throw in front of the Grizz gang is 1 of 1. Score now 48-34. Grizzlies got it. Tone Hunter in traffic. Gives it to Golkey at the top. Golkey going to the left. Finds Hunter. Now on the left. He heads towards baseline. Fakes it. Now goes up to the middle. And a foul on number 3, Logan Murray. And that's going to give Grizzlies a possession there. Hunter, being fouled, will inbound the ball. Score 48-34, 16-17 left to go in the game here at the OU Credit Union Arena. Hunter finds Cole at the top of the key for the inbound. Cole looking to work one-on-one. Gets it to Jones, who goes up for the dunk in the middle. Blocked by Walker.
And that looks like it was off Oakland to the ref's discretion. But now the Cavaliers are going to get the ball back with 16 minutes to go here in the quarter.
Yeah. The tip of that ball shot it sky high, and it was a confusion of who touched the ball last. But it's going to be Cavaliers inbound. We got Logan Murray coming up across the Grizzly logo. Gives it to Mitchell. He finds Square in the right corner. Whips it around now to the left wing. Murray with it. Dumps it off to Walker. Left baseline. 13 seconds on the shot clock. Isaiah Jones with the steal. Back at Grizzlies' possessions, they slow it down. Cole with it on the left side. Jones open for three. Just a little too much. And it's now back to the Cavaliers. Score 48-34, 15-35 in the game. Cavaliers got it. Pass blocked by Jones. His hands are everywhere. Otto looking for a place to take it. Seven, now 15 on the shot clock. High pressure from the Oakland defense. Up in the middle, and the pass to Walker is now stolen by Cole. He finds Golkey at the left wing. Hesitates the shots. DQ Cole for three. No good, rebounded by the Cavaliers.
That was just too deep of a shot there for DQ Cole. Wasn't able to finish with that.
Square for the Cavs. Got it, gives it to Otto. Gives it to Mitchell in the left corner. Guarded by Craggs. Trying to get through the middle here, through many hands. And it's going to be a travel call. on the Cavs. That's going to be now a timeout. We have reached 15-01 in the second half here. Score 48-34, which will bring us now to immediate timeout. We thank you for joining us on 88.3 FM WXOU Sports. Giovanni Moceri alongside Jacob Virostick. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody, to WXOU Sports here in the OU Credit Union Arena for tonight's men's basketball matchup of the Walsh University Cavaliers coming to town to face the Golden Grizzlies. Scores now 48-34, Cavaliers lead, and the Cavalier offense has been on fire all night. Golden Grizzlies have it. It's Osei Price sweeping it to Hunter. Now to Golke at the top of the key. Jones at the left wing, looking to find some space. Back to Golke and Hunter. Trying to reset the possession here. 13 on the shot clock. Hunter, the jump shot. Not enough on it. It's going to bounce off the front of the rim, and it is a dog pile for the rebound. And it'll be called a jump ball.
Yeah, another missed opportunity by Oakland right there to get the ball, and then the hands down there in the paint, turn the ball over once again.
Cavaliers going to get this one. Garrison Kessler set to inbound before they make sure that the blacktop is in good condition and not slippery or not as pretty as it usually is.
We got a great court here. Great court here at the arena.
Yeah, it's iconic. Walsh now back with the ball. 48-34, 14-35 in the game. Carter passes it. Now back to Kessler. Carter and Kessler playing hot potato with the ball. Back and forth. Carter looking for space. Finds Mitchell. Back to Kessler. Kessler looking for some open space here in the Oakland zone. Shot clock at 8. 7. Here's Mitchell from 3. He's got it.
That's another 3 from Mitchell.
Kobe Mitchell is 7 of 12 from 3 tonight.
He is on fire, no doubt. He has been killing Oakland.
Jack Golke for 3, and he gets his revenge. Off the left wing, Jack Golke.
That's just what Oakland needed right there. Another 3, dueling through like that.
Score now 51-37, 13-50 in the game. Cavaliers got the ball back. Kessler managing traffic here, gives it to Carter. Carter back to Kessler. From 3 from the left wing. No good, rebounded by Cooper Craggs, and the Golden Grizzlies come back with speed. Tone Hunter leading the charge. Up from the right side, his layup amongst traffic is good.
Good move there by Hunter to finish there with a layup.
51-39, Golden Grizzlies on a run. 13-25. Cavs got it. Kessler in the left wing. Back to Carter now on the right. Looking for open space here. Double teamed. And is trying to pass it to Kessler, but he moves out the way. And that pass goes to the bench.
Great job by the Golden Grizzlies defense against swarming the ball. He just threw that one away.
It's a miscommunication there for the Cavs. 51-39, 13-16 in the game here. Hunter hesitates to pick up. Get as much time as possible. He now picks it up. On the Grizzly logo. Waiting for Oakland motion. Goes now to the right side. Gives it to Golke in the right corner. He's guarded heavily. Gives it back to Hunter. Hunter is now taking it on the right side. Floater will roll off the front of the rim. And Hunter's got it again.
Great shot by Hunter once again, being able to finish and get the 2 points for Oakland.
Score now 51-41. Cavs still got it. Kessler with it on the right wing. Dumps it off to Walker in the middle. But they're now taking it to the left corner. 22 with it. Now it's Kessler. Kessler, shot clock at 10. They dump it off to the middle to number 22. And a travel called will end the possession.
Oakland's now going to get the ball back just down by 10. They're on a run right now. So it's going to be interesting to see what they do when they get the ball back here in a minute.
And according to Kevin Beers and the NCAA rulebook, you can't do that in regards to traveling. 51-41. Grizzlies now with the ball. Hunter passes it to Osei in the left wing. Back to Craggs at the top. From Jones to Hunter. Now going to the right baseline. And the whistle's going to be blown there. I believe he stepped out of bounds, simply.
Looks like it'd be a foul on the Cavaliers there.
Number 3, Logan Murray, actually called on the foul. And that's going to be an inbound for Tone Hunter. Oakland getting ready for some substitutions. Trey Townsend going to be coming in for Isaiah Jones. 12-18 left to go in the game. Walsh up by 10 over the Golden Grizzlies, 51-41. Grizzlies inbound it. Craggs on the left side for the easy layup.
Great move by Craggs right there. Another job. Good job by finishing right there for the layup. You give them a two.
51-43. Oakland's going for the steal with these passes here, but the Cavs take possession. Mitchell from three. He's got it again.
There he goes once again, staying hot for the three ball. Able to finish once again.
Grizzlies come with motion. Osei Price from the right corner for three. No good. Mitchell with the rebound. And he comes with speed. Gives it to Kessler on the right wing. He now goes towards baseline. Going all the way to the left corner for three. No good for Square. And the ball is going to be out of bounds. It looks like it's going to be Cavs possession. We're back now here for media timeout. Score is 54-43. 11:39 left to go in the game so far. Kobe Mitchell has been on fire all game long.
He has been playing great so far. Being able to shoot that three ball all over the court. Top, left, right. He's shooting 8 for 13 right now, 61.5%. And that's very good.
From the three, no doubt. From three, he's 8 of 13. From the field, he's 10 of 15. And he is the leading scorer on the floor with 29 points so far.
Now, if you're Oakland, you got to go find a way to stop this guy. You want to pressure him to shoot these three balls. He's going to keep shooting, no doubt. He's making them. Find a way to make it, keep pressuring him to keep shooting those three balls. Eventually, he's got to miss. But right now, he is not missing. So that's a big, big Oakland problem for the Oakland defense.
And they're going to have to figure out a way to guard the three better. Otherwise, Trey Townsend leads the Golden Grizzlies with 15 points. With 15 points, his splits. He is 6 of 10 from the field, no 3 points attempted, and is 3 of 5 from the stripe. Otherwise, the Golden Grizzlies still down by as much as 11. Walsh up 54-43 as teams are finishing up their timeouts. Cavaliers are already coming back to the floor. And right behind them is the Grizz gang. Golden Grizzlies dancing there with their fantastic pom-poms in a packed house here in the student section with many members of different organizations. We see men's soccer, they make an appearance. Women's club lacrosse makes an appearance in the student section amongst many, many more.
You love to see it, don't you? You love to see it.
We love our club sports as well here at WXOU Sports. And the Golden Grizzlies come back. Golkey Hunter, Cole, Craggs, and Townsend come back to the Cavalier net. And ready for the inbound. It's going to be taken by Kessler. 11:39 left to go in the game. Kessler getting ready to inbound. Golden Grizzlies making it difficult. And the ball in the hands of Mitchell. Pass intercepted by Golkey. Cole taking it up the court. Hunter now with it on the Grizzly logo. Pauses everything. Waits for the play to develop. Finds Cole and then two cracks to Townsend. Oakland looking for an open opportunity here. Hunter finds Golkey for three. It's good for Golkey.
There's Golkey again calling his own number with a three-point shot. He's made his last three of three-point attempts. So they're on a run right now once again.
54-46, 11 minutes to go in the game here. Walsh still with the lead. Kessler looking for a pass. He finds his man. Number 22. And looking for a path underneath the basket around Trey Townsend is Kessler. Townsend not giving it up easily.
Great defense by Townsend right there.
And an intercepted pass by the Cavaliers. And Tone Hunter diving for it on the close sideline just in front of his own bench.
Great effort there by Hunter right there diving for the ball. Diving into the bench right there. Good thing he wasn't hurt on that. That was a hard fall.
It was a pretty hard fall. Some words from assistant coach Michael Covington, former player for the Golden Grizzlies back in the day. Give some words of advice to Hunter. Some substitutions for the Golden Grizzlies. Watts is going to come in for Hunter. The crowd cheers for Watts upon his return. Campy's going to give some instruction to Hunter. For the ball is inbounded by Mitchell. for the Cavaliers, and they're bringing it up the court. Coach giving some direction here as the ball is in the hand of Mitchell. Goes now to Carter. Now on the right side is Carter again. Mitchell, the top of the key, guarded heavily. Shot clock down to 10. Carter fakes a three, goes up the middle amongst traffic. Layup is no good. Rebounded by Rocker Watts. Defense by Trey Townsend.
Great defense there by the Golden Grizzlies, figuring it out down low.
54-46. Townsend goes off the glass. Can't get it to go through. And it's going to be out of bounds for Oakland's return of possession.
Great job there by maintaining possession, getting the ball right back.
Rocker Watts going to be taking it. Looking for some traffic here. Gets it to Townsend. Bumping with Walker. The Grizzlies keep a possession alive amongst Walker's defense. Craggs looking for Cole for three. He's got it!
Cole with a great shot there by DQ Cole right there, number 10. Phenomenal three-point shot.
54-49, Golden Grizzlies getting this one within five. Cavaliers got it. In the hands of Mitchell, finds Carter in the right corner. Walker at the baseline, guarded by Golke. Flies it out. Nobody's there. Walker just trying to find any place to put the ball. No one was there for the pass. And it's going to be out of bounds, and the Golden Grizzlies are back in possession, set to inbound on the Walsh half. Coming from right to left, Rocket Watts passes the logo. Waiting for a play to develop, some instruction from the coaches. Gets it to Cole, left wing, where he shot it from before. Finds Golke at the top, guarded heavily by Square. Cole's looking, he finds Watts. Watts fakes it one way, goes the other, gets it to Townsend. Townsend's going to be battling through that one in the paint. Finds Rocket Watts at the top of the key, open for three. Hits the front of the net. Cole fighting for the rebound. Townsend looking for it. Can't get it in before the whistle is blown.
Great effort there by DK Cole with the rebound. Fighting down low with two Cavalier defenders, able to swat that ball out of the way. Now Oakland's going to get the ball back with 9 minutes and 4 seconds to go here.
It looks like that was a foul on Kobe Mitchell during the play. Golden Grizzlies are going to be getting the ball back in their baseline. That's a third foul for Mitchell, of course. And we're going to be reaching now a full timeout. We're going to send it back to studio here. Back to Kayla. Thank you very much for managing the studio for us on WXOU Sports. We'll be right back. Score now 54-49, 9:04 on the clock. And we'll get you right back to the second half of Golden Grizzlies basketball. Welcome back, everybody, to the OU Credit Union Arena. Score between the Golden Grizzlies and Walsh University Cavaliers. 54-49, Cavaliers lead. Golden Grizzlies ready to gain possession again on the baseline, on their own baseline. They give it now to Cole. Cole now at the top of the key. Golke for three on the left wing. Gets knocked over after the shot. Does not go through, and the Cavaliers rebound it. That's going to be Murray on the rebound. Now Square's got it. Gives it to Otto. Otto for three. No good. Rebounded by the Grizzlies as they bring it back up the court with speed. Rocker Watts leading the charge. Sweeps across to Cole. And then to Townsend on the right wing. Then on to Golke. Golke looking for some space here. Back to Cole. He finds an open lane. Whips it to Townsend and finds an open Golke at the top of the key. Three is no good. Craggs gets the offensive rebound, or almost does. Murray carrying it for the Cavaliers now for three. Is Square. Square gets his rebound back. And now Murray takes the three off the front of the rim. And it's a race to the immediate bench. A hard crash on the tailbone for Logan Murray on the media bench.
That had to hurt.
I thought he was going to join us for some announcing. Cavaliers still got it. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Smith with it up the middle. Ball is stolen by Cooper Craggs. Rocket Watts taking it. So Jack Golke tripping over his own feet on the close sideline here. And the referee ordering that the spot be wiped up. Of course, we got to keep the blacktop in good condition.
Yeah, you don't want to see that anyone falling over their own feet right here, Todd. You don't want any injuries right here.
Score 54-49 still. We got 7:48 left to go in the game, and that's going to bring us to a media timeout. Golden Grizzlies, they seem to be cutting this one a little bit closer. We saw the lead for Walsh get up to as much as 11. Golden Grizzlies now within 5, 54-49. Only 7 and about a little less than 8 minutes left to go in the game here. Can the Golden Grizzlies make this comeback, Jacob?
Well, they definitely can. They have the opportunity, the athletes, to do that. They have been shooting the ball well here in the second quarter. Three-point shooting has been better. In the down low, they've been playing better defense. Walsh University has been missing some three-point shots that they did make in the first half. So it's a close game right now with it be 54-49. There's a lot of basketball left to still be played around 8 minutes ago here in the second half. They can't do it. They might do it. So we will see what they do here coming up here in a few minutes.
We are not fortune tellers here at WXOU Sports. We just give you the story. As the story stands right now, Walsh up 54-49 over the home-hosting Golden Grizzlies in their first exhibition game of the season and our first look at the Golden Grizzlies so far. Look at... Oh, still the leading scorer of the game with 29 points, still 10-15 and 8-13 from three. He's been on fire, but so far the scoring has taken a bit of a slowdown in these past few minutes.
They have found a way to contain him. He's missed his last three-point shot. So, like I said before, the Golden Grizzlies got to find a way to contain the guy. He has to make the shots. The last one, he just missed that one. But Greg Camp, he's got to be happy about that one.
5 come out of halftime. 7:48 left to go. And the teams return to form. It's going to be Golden Grizzlies possession. Jack Golke set to inbound it on the opposite side near the right wing. Opposite side of us, that is. On the left side of the court from our view. 25 on the shot clock. Jack Golke inbounds it now to Tone Hunter to start the possession. On the Grizzly logo. Hunter now back in the game. Waiting for an open player. He finds Chris Conway, who's also back in the game. Conway looking for an open DQ Cole in the right corner, trying to pass it back to Conway. Bit of a fumble, but the Golden Grizzlies keep possession. Tone Hunter in the middle. He gets it to Townsend, and the right-handed layup is good.
All right, there was a great finish there by Townsend, getting the bucket in there for two.
54-51, Golden Grizzlies now within three. The left corner. Now Cavaliers have the ball. They dump it off to Kessler. Kessler looking for it. Can't quite get it. Or forgive me, that was Otto. Now rebounded by Kessler. Cavs keep the possession. Kessler now in the right corner. Passes it down in the middle to Otto, who gets the layup in the paint.
Great job by Otto finishing right there for the Cavaliers.
Goal key for three. No good off of the left wing. 56-51. Walsh lead now by 5. Murray's got it. Gives it to Kessler as he directs traffic. Back to Murray to Square in the left corner for three. He makes it.
It's a great shot there by Square, opening up the area right there. Able to make that three-point shot there in the corner.
59-51, Walsh lead. Tone Hunter's got it. Finds Townsend in the left corner. He takes baseline. He's going over. He knocks down Cavaliers on the way, and he gets the score.
Phenomenal shot there by Townsend. Falling down, being able to make the shot. And that's count that baby in a foul.
Bashing with bodies all the way to the net to Trey Townsend, and he's going to get the and one attempt. Score 59-53, 6:19 left to go in the game. DQ Cole getting some conversation from assistant coach Michael Covington. And it looks like a mini timeout here as Trey Townsend gets ready for his free throws and as the blacktop gets mopped up properly.
Now that was a great shot there by Townsend. What a great job finishing, able to get that ball into the basket for the and one.
Yeah, taking it from the left side, going basically through two Cavaliers on his way for that right-handed layup in front of the basket to go down with it and have a chance at more. Could get the Golden Grizzlies, you know, back to treading water here to keep the lead to a minimum by Walsh. Score stands right now 59-53, 6:19 in the game. Shot is up. Shot is no good off the heel by Trey Townsend.
Just a little short there by the junior.
Cavaliers got it. Kiesler has got it. Spins around Townsend. Goes up the middle against Townsend and Craggs. Dumps it off to Otto, who goes up for the soft layup. Craig's almost with the rebound, gets swiped from Otto. Otto now takes a baseline to the left side, gets around Craig's for the layup.
Great move there by Otto. That was a great job by him.
Score now 61-53. Golden Grizzlies got it. Hunter's looking for Golkey on the three-point line. Couldn't find him. Pass is intercepted, and Square's going to take it all the way for the basket.
Walsh on a little run here. Be able to steal the ball there from Oakland. Now they're going to shot right here. Great job by the Cavaliers on that.
Tone Hunter coming out. In is Rocket Watts. Number two, Millen Square going to be taking this free throw. The redshirt junior from Youngstown, Ohio. Graduate of Christian High School. And as the Grizz gang does all they can to distract Square from his free throw. Shot is up. Shot is through. Score now 64-53. Cavaliers up by 11 again. Rocket Watts with the ball at the top of the key, directing traffic. Taking the ball through the legs a little bit. Still waiting for an open Grizzly. He now takes it to the right wing. Dumps it off to Townsend on the right side. He looks for Golkey. He's got him. Golkey gives it back to Townsend. Jumper from the mid-range is no good and rebounded by Mitchell.
That one was just a little bit off the mark there.
Kiesler's got it. Kiesler guarded by Cole at the top. Takes it now to the right. Looking for the baseline. Can't find anybody open. Finds Mitchell, who passes it to Murray at the top. A fumble of the pass to DQ Cole. It's free to run for the layup. He gets it off the steal.
Great steal there by Cole. Phenomenal job being able to finish there with the ball.
Score now 64-55. 4:50 left to go in the game. Walsh with it. Still a great lead, up by 9. Kiesler's going to take it, defended by Cole. Square for 3. Does not get it. Rebound by Townsend. Rocket Watts now taking it with speed. Dumps off to Cole, who goes up for 3. Not enough power off the front of the rim. The Oakland coaching staff not happy about it. 4:23 left to go in the game here. We got some fantastic fans behind us. Not sure if you can hear them in the microphones, but they are there. Trust me. Giesler's now got it. Gives it to Murray. Cavs take it all the way to the right corner for 3. No good. Craggs gets the rebound from Brent Walker. Bulls now got it. He goes up the middle. Dumps it to Townsend. Townsend fakes the shot. The right hand off the left side will not go through, and the whistle is blown to stop the play. Looks like it's going to be a timeout here. 3:57 left to go in the game. Walsh up by 9, 64-55 at the OU Credit Union Arena. That's going to bring us to a timeout here for the under 4 minute media timeout. We are going to send it back to the studio before getting you back to the last 4 minutes of the game here at the OU Credit Union Arena for WXOU Sports. We'll be right back for the rest of the game.
She can do so much better. I think we should get together.
a Formula race car every single year. SAE is an internationally recognized organization, and SAE at OU competes locally and with other universities across the globe. Getting engineering experience outside the classroom by joining SAE is available to all majors who are welcome to join with no prior experience required. Meetings are Saturdays at 1.
Great shot. Two shots there by Townsend for the two free throws, making them both.
Bringing you back to action here in the arena, 64-57 with 3:48 left to go in the game here. Cavaliers now have the ball. Kiesler guarded by Townsend, gives it to Otto. Otto finds Murray open and gets the layup even through the contact from goal key.
That was a tough finish there for Logan Murray, being able to finish there.
Watts now has it, getting towards the left side, fakes a pass, trying to get some space here. Finds Isaiah Jones wide open underneath the basket, and a big slap on the arm on Jones's way up to the basket. Does not come down with the initial basket, but it's going to give him a couple free throws to give him a chance to redeem that 2 points.
We'll see what Trey does here at the line. Oakland's been shooting the ball pretty well here at the line with a 4-for-9, 44% free throw accuracy.
First one is in for Isaiah Jones. Score now 66-58. 3:20 left to go in the game. Walsh, 7 fouls, Oakland with 3. Goes up for a second. Shot is up. Shot rolls off the front, but comes back down and through.
That's how you win games when they're making your free throws.
Score is now 66-59. Cavaliers inbounded and are being pressed immediately. Kiesler's got it. He's guarded by Jones. All the way up, cross the logo. They cross half court. Kiesler just trying to get off Jones. Can't quite do it. And a tipped dribble by Jones will disrupt the possession, send it out of bounds at the baseline. And it's going to now reset the possession for the Cavaliers. 3:06 left to go in the game, 66-59. Walsh now up by 7, now in the hands of Mitchell. Mitchell, the leading scorer on the floor, 29 points. Now gives it to Kiesler, still guarded by Jones. Kiesler for 3. Doesn't make it off the heel. Race for the rebound in the left corner. It's going to go out of bounds. And it's going to be an Oakland ball.
Oakland's going to get the ball back under 3 minutes to go here in the second half. 66-59, Walsh. Oakland has some work to do here now.
Coach Campy giving the play call. Rocket Watts confirming the play call as he takes it up to the top of the key. He's guarded by Murray. Looking to the left side. Dumps it off to Townsend in the paint. He's bashing through. And a right-handed shot. Whistle is blown through the contact, and Townsend does not come down with the shot. That will be a foul to give him free throws.
Trey Townsend coming in now with shooting 3-for-6 from the line right now. He's been pretty accurate so far today, so we'll see if he's doing... He's able to make this first shot here right now, coming up here in a minute.
But his past performance does not indicate the future. Shot is up. Shot is through. That's how you kind of counteract the commentator's curse, at least in my experience.
That's true.
Townsend's going to be here taking a second free throw. Score is 66-60. 2:34 left to go. Second one does not go through. The clock now keeps ticking. Kiesler takes it. Jones guarding him. Cross the Grizzly logo. Going towards the left side. Switched onto Townsend. Townsend tied up against him. Gives it to Murray. Murray guarded by Cole on the left side. He now takes it to the rim. Can he get it up and across? He cannot. And it's rebounded by Cole. Cole now coming down the court. Looking for an open pass. Finds Townsend on the right side. He's bashing with Otto. He goes and does not get it from the right side. Grizzlies don't keep it. DQ Cole for 3. He makes it.
Shot there with DK Cole, putting the Grizzlies within 3 here in the second half. Great shot by him.
DQ Cole from deep 3. Early in the season, I had an interview with PA announcer Kevin Beers on the Joe Mo Show, and he told me with DQ Cole, we were more talking about how to pronounce their names and how he announces them, but he told me DQ from deep 3. That's what Beers told me, and that's exactly what we saw off the right wing.
That was a phenomenal shot right there by the junior. Great job by shooting the ball, getting the ball out of his hands. Now, it's crunch time. 2 minutes to go. They're down by 3. It's going to be interesting, no doubt.
DQ Cole not far from home. His hometown is designated as Pontiac, Michigan graduate of Pontiac High School, coming from Henry Ford Community College, just about 45 minutes south of the arena right here. So he's close to home, and he feels like he's at home. We're playing like he's at home. Grizzlies now within three. Walsh still up, 66-63. A minute 57 left to go in the game here. It's getting close here in the arena, and we thank you for joining us on WXOU Sports. Cavaliers getting ready to inbound it. That's going to be Zach Odo to take it. Jones is guarding Kiesler for the inbound pass. They get it off to Mitchell. Back to Kiesler, and the Oakland defense retreats to the net. And Otto making some progress on the right wing. Dumps it back off to the top to Kiesler. Kiesler guarded by Townsend. Gives it now to the right wing for Mitchell for three, and he makes another.
That's just a hard shot to defend there. That's a great shot by the athlete. Hard to see if you're a Golden Grizzlies fan.
Kobe Mitchell now at 32 points in this game so far. Townsend's got it on the left baseline. Looking for an open pass. He finds DQ. He finds Rocket. DQ fakes a three-point shot. Gives it back to Townsend in the middle towards the left side. Ball is stripped out, and now the Cavaliers got it. A minute 17 left to go in the game. Cavaliers now got it. Kiesler takes it up against Jones. Jones staying tight on him, looking for the steal. Not letting him get through, and it's going to be a foul called on number seven.
That's a costly error right there for Jones, but 1 minute, 1 minute and 4 seconds to go here in the arena. We'll see what they do here. Cavaliers ball.
Hunter comes in for Isaiah Jones as Millen Square gets ready to inbound it for the Cavaliers in Oakland territory. They get it off to Kiesler on the right sideline. Taking it to baseline, guarded against DQ Cole. Now is up to the basket, goes up to the left side, and does not come down with it. DQ with the rebound. 50 seconds and counting here in the arena. Grizzlies down by six, score 69-63. Townsend's got it on the left side, looking for an open pass. He finds DQ, up for three. Not enough on it, off the front of the rim. 35 seconds left to go in the game here. Cavaliers got it, Tone Hunter. He fouls Murray.
Yeah, that was a close foul right there by Hunter, but 30 seconds to go, you have to get those fouls with a grain of salt sometimes.
You need to get the possession back. That's going to give it back to the Cavaliers. Now directly in front of us on the media bench in Oakland's half. He's setting the game clock. It's now square to inbound it. Takes the pass. He's got to find it, and they call a timeout. Oakland's coverage. It's a little too good on that inbound.
Good defense there by the Golden Grizzlies, forcing the timeout.
69-63, 32.4 seconds left to go. We'll stay with you here on WXOU Sports. It's getting tight. Grizzlies down by six at home in the opening game of the season in an exhibition match with Walsh University. And Walsh has proven to be a team not to be forgotten. Kobe Mitchell leads the floor with scoring 32 points. He's 11 of 6 from the field, 9 of 14 from 3. He's been a deadly weapon for the Cavaliers. Trey Townsend's been leading the Golden Grizzlies with 22 points. He's been 8 of 16 from the field and 6 of 10 from the line.
And Kobe Mitchell right now, the sophomore, it's harder to defend a guy who can shoot a three ball from anywhere, anytime, any place.
With a quick release, too.
He is deadly right there.
And that's going to give the ball back to the Cavaliers on the sideline right in front of us on the media bench in Oakland's half. Kiesler's going to get it. Waiting for the inbound. They give it now to Murray. And Tone Hunter's there to foul him right away. And Campy's critique is to go for the ball instead of for the foul.
Yeah, that's a tough foul right there by Hunter, but sometimes it has to be done.
Walsh with 8 fouls, Oakland with 6. It's going to be inbounded again. Kiesler, very crowded up by here. I'm going to have to put my hands up just in case some action happens. Right too close to us. And the whistle's blown again. Looking to see, perhaps it was a time violation on the inbound. Waiting to see what exactly happened. Well, either way, it's going to give the Cavaliers a set of free throws. Logan Murray set to take them in front of the Grizz gang on the stripe. And they get loud. Grizz is there. Grizz has got pom-poms. Shot is up. Shot is good for Logan Murray.
That's a clutch free throw right there by Logan Murray. Going to put Walsh up 70-63 here. 31 seconds to go.
Murray takes his second free throw. Makes it again. He's now 2 of 2 for free throws on the night. And it's going to make the score 71-63 with 31.7 seconds left to go in the game here.
Now those are some clutch free throws right there for Logan Murray.
Not fazed by the Grizz gang. Townsend's got it. He's coming down with a full head of steam. Gives it to Golkey, who goes up for three, and he sinks that thing.
What a phenomenal shot by Golkey right there. Very clutch shot. Very risky shot, but it went through, and it banged.
25.7 seconds left to go in the game here. And that shot from Golkey is going to bring it now within five. Golden Grizzlies in dire straits. And a timeout called by Oakland. We'll stick with you here on 88.3 FM WXOU. The Robotics Association at Oakland University is an engineering organization dedicated to developing competitive, intelligent, autonomous robotic systems. The goal at the end of the year is to compete internationally in the Intelligent Ground Vehicle Competition held at Oakland University every June. Meetings are on Fridays at 6 in the Engineering Center, room 182. You can reach out to them at oaklandrobotics@gmail.com. Getting back to the action here in the OU Credit Union Arena. Score is 71-66 with 25.7 seconds left to go in the game. Cavaliers set to inbound. It's Kiesler. Deep one to Mitchell. And Rocket Watts with a wind-up smack on the ball. It's going to cause a foul towards the Cavaliers.
Great hustle there by Rocket Watts. We're able to get down the court and swatting that ball away.
Not many other options there. That's going to take 1.7 seconds left off the clock. We're down to 24 flat in the game here. Kiesler's going to inbound it again for the Cavaliers. Now on the scoring side. Deep one to Otto. And a foul called on DQ Cole to stop the clock. 20.7 left to go. Score is 71-66. Can't be with some, I can only imagine, words of encouragement for Rocket Watts. But it's going to be free throws for Zach Otto, the sophomore from Green, Ohio. Amongst the roar of the Grizz gang, barely makes the first free throw, bounces about four times off the rim. And that's going to make the score now 72-66. Walsh up by six. And they get to it again, the Grizz gang. Shot is up. Shot is through for Odo. 72-63-66. Hunter's got it. Got to make it quick. Goalkeeper for three. Almost. Rocket Watts with the rebound. Not quite, and Mitchell's got it. The Grizzlies are forced to foul to stop the clock. 10.5 left to go. And that one's going to be determined as a jump ball.
It's going to be able to open. So the Grizzlies are get the ball back here with 10.5 seconds to go here. So it'll be interesting to see what they draw up.
And they're scoring half of the court here. The jump ball, last one went to Cavaliers. This time goes to Oakland. Trey Townsend set to inbound. Finds DQ Cole. Bounces off to Tone Hunter. Golkey in the same spot for three. He's got it from the right wing.
What a great shot by Golkey right there. Another clutch from the three. Golkey, great shot.
And with 5.9 seconds left to go in the game. Score 73-69. Oakland only down by four. But this is where every fraction of a second, every moment counts for the Golden Grizzlies. Can they make the comeback? Stick with us on WXOU Sports to find out.
5.9 seconds to go. It's going to be interesting to see what both teams draw up here. Very little time to go. 4 points. Tough game. It's been a great game overall. Oakland, they made the second half comeback, made it a lot closer than it was in the first half. Walsh, phenomenal game. They're great at shooting the deep ball, the 3-point, especially Mitchell. Phenomenal job by him. Phenomenal job by Walsh overall. I give all my props to them.
And Jack Golke is now 5 of 14 from the three, and in these last moments has proven to be a clutch three-point shooter. Hopefully the Golden Grizzlies will go to him in the future throughout the season. Back now into play. Cavaliers inbound it and are fouled immediately. Went to Logan Murray, fouled by Rocket Watts. 4.7 seconds on the clock.
These free throws determine what happens the rest of the game. He makes it. It's close.
73-69. Oakland down by four. In front of the Grizz gang. It's going to be Murray for his free throws. Shot is up. Shot is through. 74-69. Nerves of steel from the Walsh Cavaliers free throw. They are at it again. Shot is up. Shot is good.
Now that's what you call clutch right there, making both free throws right there by the student section. He's been doing it all night and just continues to do so.
Cavaliers are 88.9% from the stripe. 4.7 seconds left. Golden Grizzlies got it. Rocket with speed. Throws up a three. No good, and that's going to expire the clock and expire our time here on WXOU Sports. Final score, 75-69. Cavaliers win in what was a tight matchup for the Golden Grizzlies. A lot to take from it in the future. Their next game is going to be October 30th against Wayne State University for another exhibition match here at the OU Credit Union Arena. It's been a great game here at the arena. Giovanni Moceri alongside Jacob Virostick for WXOU Sports. We thank you for tuning in. And that is going to be the story. 75-69. Cavaliers win in the arena. We're going to send it back to the studio. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. And we appreciate your viewership all season long. Stay here on WXOU Sports for your men's basketball as well as women's basketball and every sport in between. We thank everybody and have a great weekend.